It's important that you drill clearing a collar tie. It's a great warm-up drill. I used it, you know, pretty much my entire wrestling career. I can cool down with it. I can warm up with it. As a coach, I throw it in the middle of practice sometimes just to keep my guys on their toes. But a collar tie, I got to know how to beat. And just taking a few of those simple little drills, and it's a real smooth reaction. I stay in a good stance. My opponent collar ties. He alternates sides, and I just quickly run through them. So, you know, just going through what we've covered right here, he collars, slip, circle, bury his head. Outside rip. Throw by. That's just an easy way. You can tie those together, but you can see the importance of it. If you're a coach watching this, I'm doing this. I'm always in my stance. I'm always clearing, and I'm immediately clearing, which is a big thing. Like I said, over the course of a six-minute match, you may not think much of it. You let me hang for five, let me hang for five, let me hang for five. Before you know it, I've been on your head for almost 2 minutes doing this to you. So immediately clear and get out of that position.